The Prophet of Allah had told us an aqwam, about people, يقرؤون القرآن, they recite the Quran. لا تتجاوز قراءتهم تراقيهم. Their recitation does not go beyond their color. Does not go down. That means just in the windpipe. Nice melody, but no effect whatsoever on the heart. And as Anas he said, ربتان للقرآن يلعنه. That is, maybe there will be a reciter reciting the Quran and the Quran is cursing him. May Allah curse you. Why? Because he's not reading it for the sake of Allah. He's reading it for the sake of the fame, the sake of the money, the sake of, wow, what a nice reciter he is. So if you don't recite it for the sake of Allah, and the Prophet ﷺ, he said, أكثر منافقي أمتي قراءها. Allahu Akbar. The most hypocrites among my ummah are the Quran reciters. So few reciters are reciting for the sake of Allah. And the majority of them is for fame, for money, for anything but the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.